a nail-biting night for the contestants and guests at the 2018 Miss República Dominicana U.S. pageant held at Symphony Space on the Upper West Side, and finally a winner.
I cannot believe it. I couldn't believe it at first, but it's getting to me now, so I'm like, oh my God, yes, I won!
With eight contestants at the start of the evening and audience members rooting for their own, Cassandra Coradin is the Miss República Dominicana, with a mission ahead of her this year, which includes helping troubled teens.
So what we want to do is work with the children. That way they could better themselves and they could be all they could be. And then, you know, we'll have the next doctors, lawyers, everything.
Cheering on Coradin and all the contestants was consultant Ed Payano.
Well, they work for about 3 months in different classes, coaching, all leading to this big nine. It's a lot of work, but I think they did amazing, and you know, I'm very happy for the winner, and I'm sure she's going to do great things.
Hosted by Jessica Pereira, also featured recording artists from the Dominican Republic, Melcy Lopez, Vanessa Ayala, and Aaron Jaquez. Former 2008 winner Mariela Lucas Guarino was also there to update her fans on what she's up to.
My husband. My husband actually has a foundation called Dad's Away, which is for children who don't have that father figure. So every year we try to do special events.
It's been a great experience. I think I have grown a lot as a woman and as a person.
And that's the goal of organizers that want to build a greater platform for participants. With all the work ahead, last year's winner, Leah Rosas, has this advice for Coradin.
She just has to be herself. Enjoy every little thing that she has during her reign, and just to be herself and enjoy it.
Not a winner, but fourth runner-up, Leslianne Padilla, representing Santo Domingo, says the experience was worth it.
I did not win, but I made great friends. I grew as a woman. I learned a lot.
Some tough competition tonight, but there can only be one winner, and that is Cassandra Coradin, the new Miss RD US. For Bronxnet, this is Arlene Makoko.